couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't cooperate.
Okay, you were saying?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Nate. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
And what are the tables for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
St. John, stop by the... hot springs when you can.
Tucker, I hear you. St. John out.
John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Bowser's real face around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Peeking out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've
been
doing
runs
for
the damn gate.
One of the biker boys.
I just wanted
open
to say
up.
Thank you.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Hey, Manny.
Good choice, man. Good choice. This should last you for a while. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. I'll be here.
No one.
I'll be here if you need me.
Hey, what's up?
Thank God, this will feed a lot of people.
That all you need? All right. Later, man. That's all I got for now. What's up?
Hey.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey there.
Cool. Looks like you've been busy.
See you later.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning.
Open the gate.
In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again.
Can I help you?
Buy.
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alki about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman, to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria. Right? Jesus. This asshole, Limbo. He's a local.
Alki says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Hmm.
free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. The right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. Until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every... gun right they could. Using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. This mess? Hell no. But this is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public is just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who did those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we ever dig out of this? I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Get him!
Okay.
Fuck me now! Last one!
That should be it. Let's see what I can do.
Ugh!
I'm out of ammo.
Okay. More bounties. There we go.
This'll do.
Oh, no.
He's gotta be up on that tower.
God
He's think I'm down there with the whole iron tooth, goddammit!
Scrap. Good. Okay. Can make something out of this. Okay. The fuck are you?
Still got old iron tooth on you, yeah?
Don't mind if I do.
Thank you.
free.
I know him. Let him in.
She'll set you free. This Earth is a gift for us all. To use as we see fit. To provide for ourselves and our families. I'm not saying this. It's the Lord that gave us dominion over it.
Get to work.
But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fuel got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands.
Even breathe.
So, we wanted to build dams for electricity.
Yeah.
But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes.
How's it
we
going?
Wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes.
Here, let me count
the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself. And last I checked, there were plenty of assholes out here trying to take what's rightfully ours.
Can I get anything else for you? Need anything else? Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Later.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
No, don't. I'm getting upset. God damn it.